So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this game we're playing Frick Inc., which I've been provided by the developers to take a look at. And I want to thank Kenney Games for helping me get this sorted out. We had a few issues with keys and everything, so I want to thank them for helping get that sorted out. As usual, the only thing we've done is turn down the music so we don't run into any potential copyright issues. And apart from that, I've seen nothing else. So let's hit levels. So why these ones? Okay. We'll start level one. I've not seen anything of this. Park bulldozer at a goal. Right, so we want to go forward. Oh, hang on. Okay. Until we get the hang of it, we're going to not go too fast. Take it, that's the bonus. Right. Why is the command gone for what's what? Yay! Man, it's a interesting take on a game. Oh, this one's against the clock. I think we've got time to go for the bonus. Okay. What's that? Oh, right, okay. Change the stop, turn it off. a bit more involved in this one. We're just about going to get this in. Whoa, that was close. Up the goods and drop them up there, and then it's also a bonus objective as well. Oh, got it right, okay. Reverse. This is harder than, as I said, it looks. Whew. I'm liking this. This is definitely an interesting chart day take on a puzzle. Let's see if we can. Okay, we've got man, the challenges in this get harder all the time. Okay. actually got... Oh. Hang on a minute. So we want to actually... Yeah, got it. Right, so we want to bring... So we'll turn that one on. Nope, I want it there. Turn that off. That one on, forward. We got that one, swap it over again. As I said, this is definitely interesting. It's why I was really looking forward to playing this. It's because it's got some interesting takes on things, right? So I think this one we need to bulldoze the wall. Kill ourselves. Let the time run out. Because there's no retry option. Right. Let's get that. Yeah, I'm going to keep playing this. This is fun. Link is in the video description if you want to go and give this a try yourself. Thank you so much, Kenny Games. You've given me something that's going to while away my hours. But this is definitely something I think a lot of people should give a go of. Yeah. Hey, everyone. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you've enjoyed this video. And if you want to support the channel in any other way, check out the links in the video description.